down memory lane to preparing for my first show. I was so excited to be doing my solo cabaret here at Feinstein's 54 Below. I mean, I was dying to be a serious cabaret artist. Anyway, it was the first day rehearsal, and my director, Jim, had us up on the stage with our legs wrapped around each other. Oh, no, wait, that was a different show. Anyway, I get up on stage and I think, okay, you're gonna do a cabaret. The audience has a two-drink minimum. There is a 54 Below Sings Lady Gaga concert after this, and they're expecting a point of view. Okay? Go.
Just